The first prayer you will say, and you will do it and God will not hear, is where you are praying in sin. Prayer in sin. When you are praying in sin, God will not listen to you. He will not even hear you. Those principles in the Bible that says, pray, ask, you shall receive, will not apply. Because there will be a wall stopping you from communicating to God. Even though you shout from morning till night, even though you shout, you break your body, just like the people, the prophets of Baal. You try, you break yourself, you stress yourself, God will not hear. Because the spiritual communication, the relationship that will bring you closer to God does not exist. So you shout from morning till night, God will not hear you because you are praying in sin. And I will look into the scripture to guide us in this path so that you understand clearly why a sinner will pray and God will not answer. You pray, God will not answer. Regardless of the length of time you use or you spend to do this prayer, God will not answer. Today is more of teaching that I want all of us to listen to, and you apply it. If it is positive, you refuse to apply it and change if it is negative, so that there will be no disturbance in your communication channel with our Almighty God. May the Lord be with us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now, let's look at Proverbs 15, verse 8. The Bible says, the sacrifice of the wicked is an abomination to God. The sacrifice of a sinner is an abomination to the Lord. It's an abomination. So when you offer a praying sacrifice, when you pray to God, it comes to God like a stinking incense that cannot flow to the royalty, that cannot flow to the sanctuary. So it becomes an abomination, and God will not hear. God does not relate with abominable things. God will not understand what you are saying, because you will be talking like somebody whose voice cannot be heard, even by somebody very close to him, because of the existence of sin. The Bible says, but the prayer of the upright is a delight to God. The prayer of the upright is a delight to God. Therefore, the prayer of the wicked is displeasing to God. God will not hear.